Begun.
Is it 1:30?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
It is?
So yeah, we're here. The intake is different this year from last year because we just walked in a little bit and we were here. So it's different.
Wait,
I said last time. Yeah, last. So, Army Nation, we're about to go to the lead deck.
My leg hurts.
Arch. Our room's not ready yet, so we're gonna come on the deck first. This is where they're gonna have the party. The sail away party. Okay, Army Nation, we're looking for our room right now. So we're looking for our cabin, guys. This is really a scavenger hunt. But we gonna find it though. We gonna get there.
Found it.
Okay. Finally, we're here, y'all.
Put the key inside the thing. There's number of things that are like.
Cool. Okay, so when you get in, this is the bathroom. Okay, so now we're sanitizing everything that we're gonna touch. I have the kids doing that. Did the doorknobs. And I did this one. This is the sanitizing process. Want to make sure everything is nice and clean, germs free. Gonna touch. Okay.
What's that?
Okay, she's wiping up. Okay, and I'm coming in the bathroom. We're gonna wipe these off. You know, stuff, basic stuff that we're gonna be touching, the handling, the shower head. Okay, 1 second. Let me get a new wipe. Okay, so we're in here. Just gonna sanitize. Let's see.
You don't it.
Okay. Sanitizing. Okay, that's it. That's the end of the sanitizing process.
Stay tuned for more. Bye.
Okay, so yeah, I need to go back out because I was on the wrong phone. So when you walk in, the bed set up, one here, one there, one here, and I was there. And in the birthday celebration, because you know my birthday was the 8th, so my husband got this pack, this decorations, and they decorated all nice for me and stuff when we walked in. How about when we walked in, I didn't even notice the happy birthday, but I noticed the less party. And look, these jars here. So cute. I was not expecting this because y'all know my birthday was the 8th, so this is like part 2 turn up celebration. And the cake is here. Yes, the cake is here. So, yep. Okay, so here we have the closet with a safe and some hangers and stuff to hang your stuff. And then in this one, we just have some extra hangers and stuff right here. We have the blankets right there. We sat them down. And then this, I don't know. This one is a little tricky to open. I don't want to break my nails. But okay, so my son opened it. We have the life vest here. And then last but certainly not least, we have this bathroom here. This is it. Come on in. Come on in the room. So here, let me put my mask down so y'all can see me. We got this here, this beautiful blue wall, the mirror there. They got the towels for us. They have plenty, so we don't have to bother them for nothing. Okay, the stuff here and there. And as y'all would see, we sanitized and stuff earlier. So, yep, and here's the shower. Okay, and last but certainly not least, you can't have the jars, the cake, without the wine.
Yeah, that's for all of us.
So yes, we're coming through right here with the Barefoot Sangria, that one, that's the grape. And then we have the pink Moscato right there, yeah. Yep. All right, that's it. We done. We out. There you go. Darian over there. Davion up there.
Hello, guys. What's up? It's your boy, Xavion. I'm here with my big man.
Okay, guys. About to wrap it up. Bye.
Right foot two steps, left foot two steps, slide to the left. So here we go. Everybody, let's see it for team number one. Make some noise. Let's see if you can be louder. Team number two, make some noise. As they shake it, I need you all to keep cheering for them. The louder you are, the better it gets. In 3, 2, 1, shake it. Go, go, go. It's on the side. No people. Oh, 1, 2. That is good. Cheat, no working, cheat, sideways. Oh, yes, cheat, cheat, you got it. Cheat, got it. Hey, cheat. You are dancing machine. Don't you want to go? Just to go. Almost there! But, are you alright, mate? Did you pull a muscle or something? Turn around, face the crowd again. I have to say, it was close. You only had two more out of 12. And it was last minute, so it doesn't matter. Come here, Tamika, come back to G. You know what? That was amazing. We have no losers on board. You know, both of them, they did this for you. So both of them will get the prize. Is that a deal? Say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
And let's say goodbye to Edwina and Judy, because we are going to preset for showtime right now. What I'd like to do, I'd like to present your prizes. You guys just want something very special. A free cruise. No, let me finish. Brochure. Just a brochure. It's beautiful, it has some pictures of the ship. No, there's no brochure. I actually have something special for you. Check this out. And there was light. You see that over there? These are your reserved seats for the duration of the cruise. These seats, just keep in mind, these seats might move around according because the seats, you know, the whole concept will change depending on the show. So, but your seats will be in the front every day before the show. So whenever you get here, the seats will be reserved for you. And how do you know it's you? Because we have the lanyards that says VIP. You are now VIPs on board. Right there, in front of you on that table, you have a nice bottle of champagne chilling on ice with your glasses. We are going to get your cabin number. We're going to deliver to your dining room table a wine of your choice, which is great for everything you're celebrating. It's of your choice, obviously. It's red or white. Don't go like, oh, I want a banana. Yeah, because time for all VIPs to excuse everybody. That was awesome. She was stuck with all 12 balls and suddenly boom. All right, I have something I need to tell you as well. My job as a cruise director is to get to know all of you in 4 days. It's not easy in 4 days to do that. I can't go knocking on cabin doors and shaking hands. Michael doesn't let me do that anymore. So, yeah, I'm being in trouble.
If you understand, sing. Come on.
on, Mama. It's the private island, the Carnival Sunrise private island in the Bahamas. We go to family.
I love that the clothes are not in the
beautiful beach. Thing for the phone. Got my hat for the sun. Yeah, she ready. Let me take off my cover up and stuff.
Mommy, should I go in? With my eye goggles?
The waves are high. You don't want to go too far. Huh? No, ooh, it's real cold. See, you have to go out just a little. Hold Xavier's hand. Come
on. This is sand water.
I can't even. Did I zoom in? Because I can't see that. The boat right there.
Oh my God.
Exit. Where are you going? It is. Solid though.